Customizing my old keyboard. Part 1. Today I'm gonna do this key. Here it is. Let's customize it. Now I need to wait for it to dry. Almost there. It's done drying. Let's draw the arrow. Now that it's done, let's put it back. It looks nice.